Hello and Happy New Year. It's January 3rd, 2018. Jack Maksymiuk from Long & Foster. I want to show you today one thing. It was highly successful back in 2017. I ran a few classes for home buyers and introduced also home seller classes. And I want to show you where to find them. I actually thought it's going to be easier if I'm going to put a whole schedule of these classes when I run it, so you can actually easily find these classes and see where they are and what to be and be ready for them. So if you go to my website, which is propertyfrederick.com, and you go under About, there is a section called My Blog. If you click on it, it will take you to different types of blogs. This is currently a number one, but the more blogs I'm going to be adding, I guess the more, the position of this is going to go down. But it's called Home Seller Class Schedule for 2018 and Home Buyer Class Schedule for 2018. Okay, and if you click on this, it will show you where location, which is the Premier Group of Long & Foster, in our office is in downtown Frederick, 244 North Market Street. And time, 11 a.m., and all the days when I'm running this class. These classes are ran on Saturdays. If you can't remember the date, it's always the third Saturday of the month when I run the class. For home buyer class, I usually have a lender who is with me and who can explain how to buy properties with zero money down, all the different options. So it's pretty interesting. Now, the class is free. A few remarks I want to make before actually I'm going to show you one more. The home seller class, again, it's the same location, it's just a different time. Home buyer class is at 11 and home seller class is at 1. But you have the whole schedule of this, so you can now easily look for this. If you forget, you can always go to my Facebook page, which is facebook.com/jackrealtor. That's what it is. And if you scroll down, you're gonna see this post as well. This post is the same thing because it comes from my website, propertyfrederick.com. Now, I occasionally run a few additional classes or variation of classes, and sometimes I have different types of delivery of these classes. So last year I was able to run a few webinars and meet with people at a different location. If that's what you're interested in, you would actually need to follow my, most likely my Facebook page. Facebook.com/JackRealtor. It's because this is where I'm gonna be posting this, most likely. I don't wanna promise I'm gonna be posting everything on my blog, simply because I'm not sure if I will be able to. And if I forget, I don't want you to be upset with me. Now, these classes have no obligation. So if you want to stop by and take a look and hear what's all about, and you know, if you think of it, if you've been browsing around, want to buy a property, it's very informative. It shows, tells you a lot what to expect from different types of things in real estate. I'm sure you came across properties like short sales, foreclosures, and you have the idea of different things. But I'm trying to show the consequences of buying this and what to be aware of, and what you might not know about buying, let's say, a short sale, what to be ready for. So again, these classes are for free. They are in my downtown office, 244 North Market Street. No registration is required. The time for the home buyer is at 11 a.m. We ask people to stop by about 15 minutes earlier, so at 10:45. They are free of charge. They last about 45 minutes to an hour, and there are no obligations.